What is the roadmap for becoming a Kundalini Master? Thank you, Dev, for asking me this question. This is Krish Murali from SimplifiedKundaliniYoga.com. Be blessed by the Divine. Simplified Kundalini Yoga System, designed by our Guru Yogiraj Sri Vethathiri Maharishi, has the following stages. First is you must become a practitioner of Kundalini Yoga, for which there is usually a foundation course or a level one course that happens across our 2,500 centers worldwide. With the help of a trained sky yoga master, the Kundalini is awakened for the level one practitioner of Kundalini Yoga to the Ajna chakra and later to the Sahasrara chakra, and also taught the Mooladhara chakra. Along with this, certain introspection techniques are also taught to overcome ego, illusions, with the power of superimposition and autosuggestion. One is able to move from awareness state to conscious awareness state to an awakened awareness or awakened consciousness state to the alpha state of the mind and remain one with that alpha state for a long period of time and overcome unnecessary harmful thoughts, words and deeds, unwanted, unfulfillable desires, and also neutralize anger and eradicate worries and start to realize who am I. In the second stage, advanced concepts of self-realization, biomagnetism, universal magnetism, the evolution of the universe and the planets and the life forms, life before birth and life after death, harmony within ourselves, within our family, within our working environment, and also understand unity in diversity of nature's creations, learn karma yoga, and also learn advanced level meditation such as the Dhurya Theta level meditation, which takes you to the theta and the delta level of frequency, and also opens up the seven different chakras within the body: the Mooladhara, Swadhisthana, Manipuraha, Anahata, Vishuddhi, Ajna, Sahasrara. You would have learned Ajna, Sahasrara and the Mooladhara in the first level. In the second level, you will learn the remaining four chakra opening and meditating over them as well. You will also learn to meditate the remaining two chakras, which are beyond the body, the universal energy field comprising of millions of stars, and beyond that, the almighty static state consciousness, the super consciousness, the almighty, the divinity state meditation as well. Once you have crossed this level two stage of sky yoga, which could be spread over two different workshops of level two of introspection, level three of introspection, you are then eligible for Brahma Gnana course, which is God realization, self-realization course, which happens with the help of the senior professors in the Sky Yoga system. And then you are eligible to attend the Sky Masters course, which also gets conducted several times during the course of the year in several parts of the world to those who are eligible through the first foundation, the level 1, 2, 3, 4 stages to Brahma Gnana course, and then they get eligible to come to this master's course. This can vary. The stages and the number of levels may vary depending upon the course, depending upon the system and the masters that may be there. Usually there will be a minimum of two stages, if not four stages, depending upon which part of the world these systems are getting conducted. Once you attend and certify yourself in the master's course, you can become a sky yoga master. And once you become a sky yoga master, with the permission from the sky yoga system, which is basically administered by the trust called as the World Community Service Center, which is a not not-for-profit, non-religious system that we all are members of. There are committee members who will certify you as a Sky Yoga Master. Once you are certified and once you are eligible to start practicing under the permission of the Sky Yoga Centers, you can then initiate the Sky Kundalini Yoga in the Sky Yoga system for other practitioners, and aspirants according to the system governed by our WCSC. Now that's it. And that's all you need to go through. And when you come to the Bangalore Sky Center in which I teach this, and there is a Sky Level 1, and then there is an advanced course, and then there is a continual online and offline mentoring, and we encourage you to participate in our meditation and introspection and silence retreats that we conduct fairly regularly. Once we are fully satisfied that you are eligible for becoming a master, then we recommend you to the Brahma Gnana course, the God Consciousness course, which can sometimes happen along with the master's course. So essentially only three stages you will have to go through us in order to qualify to become a Sky Yoga Master. Of course, our systems are a little bit more strict in terms of helping you to become a Sky Yoga Master. We want to make sure that you're indeed practicing regularly and that you're going to do this for the benefit of the humanity in lines with the greater vision proposed by our Guru, Sri Yogiraj Vethathiri Maharishi. So feel free to comment on this video. If there is anything else that you have, if there are any questions, doubt you have, I'll be happy to answer your questions. And do visit simplifiedkundaliniyoga.com. Follow our YouTube channel, follow our Facebook channel, and do comment on this, do interact with us. You can send me a mail as well. I will provide the link for my email ID in the description below, and also provide the link to the website here so that you can go and browse and check what we are doing there. And feel free to contact any of our Sky Center, Awaken Your Kundalini, and prepare yourself to become a Sky Yoga Master to awaken the Kundalini for all other aspirants across the world. Be blessed by the divine.